Hey, gophers!
You again. You're a bold one, aren't you, Pipsqueak?
We'll see who's the Pipsqueak. Get ready for some wild vine.
War upgrade. I guess I can work with that.
Yeah!
Whoa! Hey, do you mind if I drive?
What in the world?
Oh, yeah! Time to cruise in style.
Let's see if you guys can keep up with me.
I said get him, not let him get you.
I don't think they can hear you with all that dirt in their ears.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Ben, dial it back. You're doing just as much damage as they are.
What?
Ben, look out behind you!
You may have bested my boys, but this is the end of the road for you. This town is destroyed. We're gonna ride on to the next town and the next town, and you top worlders won't be able to stop us.
Not on my watch, you oversized gerbil. Maybe I can't stop you, but I have an alien in here that's just the right size for the job.
Huh? Where'd he go, huh?
Down here, you ignoramus.
He ain't no bigger than a chili dog. Yeah, you're little. You're just the right size for squashing!
Little does he know that I have a plan! More physical than I'm used to, but my calculations are correct. He should overshoot the turn, and this gives me just enough breathing room to find something to...
Ben! There he is!
Let's level the playing field some.
What? I can't see!
Sorry about that.
Ugly little runt. My bike! No! Whoa! Bessie?
Over here! You have yet to reach your final destination. Come follow me, marmot.
Grandpa, let's slow him down.
Got it.
Come back here!
Much more manageable off his vehicle. Ah, yes, nearly there. Your larger stature is a problem on this track. Try to keep up.
Come back here!
Ben, that's a dead end!
You gotten trapped good, boss.
You gotta come back here sometime, chili dog. You ain't getting away from me.
Well, perfect.
Ah!